I started sort of writing plays. They were never performed. And the only time that my play was performed was last season in Lithuania, in Vilnius, by the National Theater. It opened the theatrical season, and it was a smash success. They were, they said they never had such actually attendance. There were hundreds turned away, mostly young people. Mostly young people were turned away, and they were they were my audience. And they said that now maybe they consider that this play sort of rejuvenated and is turning Lithuanian theater into more contemporary sort of direction, because it was very always Chekhov, or Shakespeare.
Can you describe what kind of, just the genre of the play?
It's a very like a really collage. It consists of like 100 little segments, like a collage. The actors and the director liked, and that's what all the reviews stressed, and the letter that I got, that it was very open to that the actors play, that they could do and improvise whatever they became very free, permitted themselves them to open themselves completely. It's a collage that is turning around and with sort of placed in time now with memories of the past. But the main theme, actually, the title was The Very Beginning of the Beginning. The very beginning of the beginning, and it's very the main theme is very simple, almost like in Guns of the Trees, mm-hmm. The young men and a young woman, they expect their Guns of the Trees, my first film, they expect their first child, and they begin to look more critically around themselves. What's really influencing, and what will, context, in what surroundings their child will begin to, walk the first steps, etc., etc. So many questions suddenly come in, and that's. So those pieces of collage are like. Guns of the Trees also consisted of like maybe not 100, maybe 30 or so little pieces, more or less. I see that that play is only that placed in now 40 years later, and already what I was in Guns of the Trees in 1961. On the like we were all fearing and afraid. It actually took place, many of those things. So but also this place situated in Lithuania. So there is a Soviet Union behind also the memories of history, but also there is Cuba and it's very very internet and also New York. It's a collage of. In time and geography and.
And when did you write it?
I wrote it about 20 years ago, and I wrote it in sort of half Lithuanian, half English. It was staged in Lithuanian, and I had English version which I was perfecting, and I left it on the plane. I have to recreate. I have to rewrite to translate.